What are your thoughts on the syndicate model, and is there anything specific that makes Ironhorse unique?
I think the syndicate model is really the future of American racing. Some of the major players over the past couple of years have done a fantastic job bringing new owners to the top races and winning a lot of the top races. What we tried to do when we created Ironhorse was drill down into the financial model and find a way in which we could allow our partners to participate in the same way an owner of 100% of a horse could. The best way we could do that was to allow our partners to come in prior to a sale, just as an owner might. And when we buy a horse, our partners pay exactly what we pay at the auction. If a horse costs $150,000, that's exactly what our partners pay. We feel this no markup model creates an opportunity for our partners to succeed in the long run and allows us to succeed when our partners succeed, as we charge no management fee and we only earn money when the horse earns money.